too often. In the half court, though, he does a great job of creating looks for himself, accelerates off of screens, can still leave a defender in the dust when he turns it on. Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone.